But I'm saying to you, so like, and like you was like, when you text me and when you hit me back and said, yeah, man, that was a fast 3 months. And I was thinking about what you said. That's why it took me a long time to reply. And you're right. It was a fast 3 months. But look how much shit has happened in those 3 months, like you said. But it's because I accepted it. So I was able to move forward. I'm still fucking, I mean, this morning I woke up and I was fucking almost bald this morning, just looking at her picture and shit, thinking about 3 months. But it still didn't stop me from going about and doing my, you know what I'm saying, doing my shit. I'm still like, oh, you know what I'm saying? Every day I wake up, man, I look at her shit and I always, you know, I always say something to her, but I still got to keep moving, you know? Yes. Yeah. Yeah. It has been the past 3 months. Oh, hell no. Not that. Especially not that. No, I would have never thought that. Ah, that's my dude. Hey, I would have never thought that in 3 months. Cause like I said, I didn't think that I was gonna get the money because, you know, they had denied it. I had a letter of denial. Even moving out, bro. Truthfully, I wouldn't have thought that I would be able to move out with the money wise. You know what I'm saying? Or even find it because of my credit, because you know the whole situation with my cousin fucked. You know that kind of fucked me with the credit. But like I said, old girl just took me, man. I mean, first person I went to see, and I even told her in the email. I was like, you know what? I'm so grateful because, you know, I didn't have to go through all these, you know, interviews and showings and all this money spending on, you know what I'm saying, spending on fucking applications and all that shit. Like, I ain't had to do none of that. Like, I ain't do none of that shit. Man, yes. Let him get on the side. I got on the side of him. There you go. There you go. Nope. Get behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you. There you go. Boom. Nah, don't pass me the ball. I'm wide open. I don't need the ball. I'm just glad, man, I was able to fucking see this new way of looking at life. I'm open right here. No, idiot. You're not that smooth. Don't shoot it. He wants to shoot it. He think he's so smooth. Like, he just gonna come in there and just juke me, and I'm just gonna fall down, and, you know, after he gets the screen, and the old boy is right there wide open. I'm gonna go for all his fakes. Yeah, you got it. You got me on that one. I got it on Bron. Made it. All that matters. Thought you had him. All right. Oh boy, is it too fast for me, man? He's a true either shooting guard or point guard. So I mean, I shouldn't even be in this position. Who? I don't know who that's on. And old boy keep picking me. And I get no help on the pick. It's getting picked like crazy. It's getting picked like crazy. And the center don't help. He just stands there. He stands out the way. That's not a foul. I guess I gotta put pick dodger on this bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put it on. I didn't want to use it, but. You said, say that again. Most badges are no different between bronze and silver. Really? Like that was a stupid pass. I wasn't even set. I wasn't even ready for the pass. There's nobody over here. Fuck, I got two motherfuckers. I ain't talking about you. I'm talking about these two motherfuckers. They sit in the paint. But he's taking the ball out the bot's hand. But yeah, it's him, because he ain't playing no defense. Shoot. Shot. Fuck. Who? Oh, yeah, because of Bragg. H-Town is the center. I mean, 26. Yeah, he keep taking the ball out of the bot's hand and then he ain't playing no defense. I mean, my dude is fucking killing on because, like I said, he's fucking fast. I mean, I can't stay in front of him. Well, shit, ain't none of us got no rebounds. I mean, except for the bot. And then he's doing shit like that, and then he's gonna get the ball fucking. Yep, knew that was gonna happen. was in front of him. I was behind him. Move. See what I'm saying? See, this dude is why. That's his dude. Because he on my guy. Because he over here. And he. I'd have bot made that shit. I hit the ball. That's all. I can't even fucking get anything offensively because my dude in 23 or 22 are constantly on me. Backcourt, that's backcourt. Oh man, that's backcourt. That's backcourt. How'd I get the turnover? Yeah, like the bot threw it to me. I didn't even catch it clean. Wow. That's bullshit. Good still. Go get your dude. Yep, because he can get the ball back. So he can get the ball back. Bro, you double team. Get the ball up. You see what I do? Pass the ball up. In the jaws. What? Why is it not letting me move? What is it doing? What are you doing? Just shoot that. Good pass. Oh, these. Wait a minute. Why was the center fucking cherry picking? The center is cherry picking. What the fuck? Yeah, I was about to let you have them if you wanted them. Shit. You think you could do a better fucking job? Good shot. Let's go. Who's on him? And let's go. And Lord, get off me, you little motherfucker. Got me over here stuttering. Yeah, he greened that one. Let's go. Let's go. Good help on that screen too. I mean on that pick, man. I told you, boy. That's what I tell you. I know. I see you. You just gotta give me a second. I told you that. Just give me a second. Let me see where them defenses at and what's going on. I got you though. Let's go. Move! Fuck! You didn't help me. You're in my fucking way. He's not helping. Let's go. Ah, I couldn't get over there. And it's, you know, and you know what's so fucking funny? Is when I make a point guard, I play like shit. When I play a point guard. But then when I play point guard position as a small forward, I mean, yeah. No, I saw that one. He wide open. He's wide open. Like nobody's over there. You know what I'm saying? When I'm a fucking point forward, I'm balling. Aye, cherry picking, motherfucker. Cherry picking. Don't worry about it. Hell yeah. Move, fuck. Fuck, he will not. Why do they keep doing that? Get out of my fucking way. I'm fucking trying to get on the dude and I'm hitting the fucking center. Goofy motherfuckers, man. Like, you ain't gonna guard him? Get off of him. No. Oh, they're in bonus. I didn't know they was in bonus. My bad. I didn't know he was in bonus. Three motherfuckers. Did you see that? Three motherfuckers on me. Oh! Move, bot. Yeah, hell no, I wasn't passing that. Fuck him. Shit. Bro, I got 15 fucking assists, man. This is fucking crazy. Oh, almost had two. Shit. I got him. Yeah, I get the omelet. Mm-hmm. It's an omelet and it has chicken in it. It has they cut up some breasts and some cheese. Oh, bruh. Yeah. They take the regular fried chicken and then they chop it up and then and they cook it in the omelet. It's good. It's good as hell. It's good as hell. Oh shit, I was 6 for 6? I didn't even know that. I gotta finish without missing a shot. Nice. Dang, that shit jumped me all the way up to a casual. I mean, from casual to a hooper. I think that's baller. Feel man. Oh shit, you gotta play the game. Nice. Bro, we balled that game. Hell yeah.